guys, we're back here live at ACC here with Nazem Kadri. Nazem, thanks for taking the time out this afternoon to meet with us and head us in the chat bar and give us the opportunity to talk to you, buddy. Thanks a lot.
Yeah, Morrison, no problem, but we're here, right? We're always here, but, you know, not like Phil Kessel, but I know it wouldn't come out, but we're here, we're available, and it's what we do, man. We're professionals, and we talk to the people that wants to talk to us, so here I am, man. Thanks a lot for having me.
Right on now, Nazem, but we'll get right to it, but, you know, I don't put any punches here, right? Nazem, big day yesterday, but, you know, spotlight was on Deion Phaneuf, but the captain of your team, right? Leader in the room with the rah-rah, you know, leading the charge and stepping up during the intermission, but I know what to say all the time, right? You know, you caught him loose yesterday, he's traded to the Senators, and then late last night, but during the game, you sort of stole the spotlight away from Deion, but, you know, put on yourself there, and just gonna ask you,
you know,
how do you feel about the what happened last night? You know, the events that unfolded last night. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, Morrissey, but you know, it was a little unfortunate, but you know, I don't like to put all that stuff on myself, but you know, and what can I say? But right, I was in the slot, but you know, and I had to. You know, had an opportunity to score. I thought I was going to rifle one in, right? You know, get off the snide, if you will, right? And next thing, my son, boom, I was on my back, right? I was like, what the frig is that, right? My teeth were sore. I think my lip was bleeding, but I didn't think it was fair, but I didn't think it was right. I was a little pissed, right? You know, so, you know, you does what you does, but sometimes you get some emotional, right?
Emotional suffering, Jesus, buddy. You know, Nazem, as I watch the play, but, you know, you're cutting in the slot with your head down, by and Mark Giordano stepped up, my son exploded right into your chest, but I put you on your back. You know, it looked like a clean hit, by, you know, everyone seems to have the same consensus, right, that it was a clean hit, by, you know, there was no incidental head contact at all, and you seem to, like, you know, over-dramatize it, by overdo it, you know, making mountains out of molehills, if you will, by, you know, Nazem, did you get a chance to look at it? How do you feel about it, like?
Yeah, you know, Morrissey, it didn't look good right after seeing it, but you know what, I was out of sorts, but I was dazed, I was confused, man. I nearly got up and went off, hit the ref, but, like, I was out of sorts, man. You know, probably had a concussion, man. Like, you know, you just stepped up, and next thing, you know, boom, rattled me, right? It was rattled, I was shook up, my son. Like, you know, I sort of went into the protocol room, where, you know, the quiet room for the concussion syndrome, you know, like... You know, it was a big hit, Morrissey, but what are you going to do, right? Boom, I was on my back, I was embarrassed, right? People were looking at me, some people were pointing and everything, laughing at me, but, like, what are you supposed to do, right? Yeah, I hear what you're saying, more so I could have handled it a little better, right, you know, but I don't get caught like that too often, but, you know, and I did, and I was pissy, but I gotta say, right, I was pissy, and I was angry, and I wanted to fight him, but I would have fought him, I would have took him outside, I would have fought him, but, you know.
Yeah, you would fall him. I hardly suggest that you don't be doing that, but you're not. Yeah. Anyways, one more thing now, Nazem. The whole throat slash thing, not a good idea, or what, but...
Yeah, totally, Morrissey, by, like, uncalled for, but childish, immature, silly. You know, I wish I'd never done it, because at the time I thought it was cool, right? You know, I was like, yeah, I'll get you, man. You're dead, right? And in hindsight, by, I had nothing. I wasn't really going. That was, like, all I could do, like, try and hurt his feelings or try and scare him, right? Because he looked pretty scared over there, right? You know, you see him? He looked pretty scared after I did that, Morrissey, by.
He looks right in the lip, but I see what you're saying there, but Nazem, it's been a rough year, but it's not going to get any better for you, right? You know, You got nothing going, but like the rest of the way, you know, you're not playing for any games or meaningless, as they say, right? You know, here we are in February, but you got nothing, and you know, I just want to wish you good luck by the rest of the way, by, you know, hope things turn around, and you know, in the future or whatever, and you know, you get on track, and you know, whatever, right? You know.
Yeah, I know, man. It's been 7 years, Morrissey, whatever. It's like, I'm so used to it, but I'm just going through the motions, but, you know, I got nothing to look forward to, but I got, the only thing I'm looking forward to now is trade deadline, Morrissey, you never know, right? They might ship me out, by, I might get on the move here, go to a different team, right? Challenge for the playoffs, you know what I mean? Like, that's all I got, but this, all I got is trade deadline day, and you know, hope be to Jesus that, you know, something happens. Someone could use me by utilizing me in a different capacity, right? Different role, whatever, right? You never know, Morrissey, you never know. That's all I got to look forward to. Anyways, thanks, buddy.
All right then, buddy, you got it. Anyways, boss, left from the Air Canada Center with Nazem Kadri here. We'll see you